someone needs to clean up those freak bits!